We visited the ice cream museum in New York, and here's how it went. They do sell ice cream at the entrance, but I'm gonna let you in on a little secret. Do not buy the ice cream just yet. There's a really cool entrance and a sprinkle-filled pool. This is so much fun, and it's followed by a game room. We also found out Melly is not so good at ping pong. I beat her with the phone in my hand, and that room is also followed by a really cool yellow room. This is why you don't want to buy ice cream as soon as you walk in, because you do get free ice cream in this room. So we also did a photo shoot. Here it is.